On the night of Jesus' arrest, he gathered his disciples with him, and they were in the upper room. And they shared the Passover meal together, and at one point during the supper, Jesus took bread, and he gave thanks to God, and he broke it, and said, "This is my body, which is broken for you. Do this in memory of me." And in the same way, Jesus took the cup, and after giving thanks to God, he said, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. Whenever you drink it, do it remembering me." So we take the cup and we take the bread and we celebrate the love and the forgiveness of our Lord Jesus Christ and the sacrifice that he made for each one of us. You are invited to come forward for intention.